There's something underneath here.
Today. Pardon the challenge.
All right, what now?
Scribes with swords. So much for the quill being mightier.
I wonder what was so subversive about their words that they commanded protection.
Chatter already, Tusky.
Looks like someone wanted to bury their secrets.
This book is far lighter than it should be with such a massive lock.
Thank you.
tome does not take kindly to your tampering. A feeling like pins and needles lingers under your skin, pricking and prodding. Reverberates through your body as if you just slammed a hammer into solid adamantine. The lock doesn't budge.
Forgotten god. How quaint.
The inscription is in a language unknown to you.
Elf, something just woke up down here.
Let them come. The darkness can be to our advantage.
Spill some blood. Now they see me. Yes, here.
Survival is all that matters. One day, I'll catch a break.
Got to concentrate. Have to keep going.
my luck again.
Can't give up. Not now. Still on my feet. Let's finish this. Where do I go from here? Waste a step. Need to act fast. On my way. Taking position.
Keep them guessing. focus. Got to move.
Nothing important is ever easy. Light on my feet.
Focused.
Stand in my way. Swift as my feet can carry me.
No time to waste.
Running away.
With pleasure. Outmaneuver them.
My faith will protect me. Onward.
Well, so much for peace. Can't slow down.
Jesus.
Time to strike. On the move.
Yeah. That was good. The polar bear.
More than prepared.
Time to see what new horrors waiting for us.
A lot of effort to hide one sarcophagus.
Oh, Jesus.
So he has spoken, and so thou standest before me, right as always. curious way to awaken. Now, I have a question for thee. What is the worth of a single mortal's life? Curiosity. Nothing more. Wilt thou answer my question? So, I ask again, what is the worth of a single mortal life? In death, that is so. Very well. I am satisfied.
I needed a sweater. My arms.
We have met, and I know thy face. We will see each other again at the proper time and place. Farewell.
Well, okay then.
How long has it been?
Who's that?
Strange coin. I wonder what it's worth.
I don't know. Research this already, correct? Yes. Okay then. And there was this door.
How delicious. How for a skeleton key?
Okay. Well, it's open.
This place wasn't built for the living.
people on the other side of that door. So that leads back to where we were just at before we came down here. Did I search that chest? I don't even remember. Yes. So now we need to go into here.
Trap. Be cautious.
Listen. Okay, we're fine. Surprisingly.
Trap.
Get on with it.
Unseen as I was taught.
At least things have stayed interesting. Just out of view. Step carefully. There's a trap.
No saving that one.
What comes now?
I have a lot on my mind, and well, in it. I don't need any attention right now. Don't mind if I do. This place is trapped.
A trap? Someone doesn't like visitors.
Hmm.
What's next? Got to keep moving.
Hello, you.
God damn.
Wits and blades, always sharp. I must keep going. No time to waste. This way.
Keep your blade close. Step carefully.
Proceeding.
How much further can I go?
My faith protects me. This way.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
Watch your back. On my way.
Maggots will be done.
Hi, honey.
I wonder what the next move is.
Watch your back.
Action, not reaction. Proceeding. Let's move. On my way.
I am ready.
I must keep going.
Let's be quick.
Indolence breeds madness. Onward.
I've got a long road ahead. With haste.
Onward.
Never a dull moment.
We can always come back to the chapel. Ow.
Thank you.
The boar grunts and eyes you warily with its beady eyes. The boar shuffles its trotters, unsure. Then it dashes away.
Deep grooves in the mud around that rock.
Another broken trap. Who made these things?
We meet again. I shall be here in thy camp for whenever thou hast need of my services. There are many answers to that question. None are important. Correct. No. Ending of the threads between life and death. Should thou or any of thy compatriots perish, I will cleave soul to body once more. A matter of coin. Such is life. Outrage leading to a singular end.
Is Yankee joining our company? Not a collaboration I'd have anticipated, but a welcome one nonetheless.
Is this a magic mirror? Oh, I'm okay.
I expect I am your first. I suppose I am as alien to you as you are to me. I know of your kind, but I do not often encounter them. That large, fleshy nose of yours looks like a mistake. Better is an opinion. But mine is certainly more economical, disciplined, dignified. I understand much beyond your comprehension. More to the point, I know the cure for our condition. It is imperative we locate a creche. You do well to observe more and question less. Yes, in great detail. It starts with a fever and memory loss. Then you start to hallucinate. Your hair falls out, and you bleed from every orifice. Your bones will change form. Your jaw will split to allow room for four great tentacles. All skin will turn to gore and be shed to reveal new flesh underneath. Then you have ceased to exist, and a mind flayer is born. Words forged in steel. May your actions express the same metal. We must find my kind and be rid of the parasite. It's as simple as that. The first symptoms should have long since started, though. That is what puzzles me. Yes, if you give it no further thought. But anomalies lead to surprises. Bad surprises. Besides, what hasn't happened may yet come to pass.
I am enjoying the latest addition to our little group. Lazelle is delightful. In a very look at me twice and I'll dismember you kind of way, of course.
What the hell?
Be with you in a moment.
Oh, it's echoing.
Indulging in a spot of vanity. Handsome devil, aren't I? Be that as it may. Seramorphosis. What does it make you think of? Spot on. Day one, fever and memory loss. Day two, hallucinations and graying skin. Day three, hair loss and blood leaking from all orifices. Need to go on? Day four, excruciating pain as the skeleton and organs reform and reposition. Day five, the host personality has disappeared. Fingers and toes and limbs elongate. I take it you get the picture? Day six, the flesh around the mouth splits to make way for tentacles. Day seven, a mind flayer is born. Spot on again. Our orifices remain blissfully unblooded, our heads remain clear, and our blood temperature normal. Any expert will agree this is abnormal. That, alas, is where my knowledge fails me. A rogue might call it luck, a priest might call it fate. As for myself, I'm a pragmatic. I see the silence before the storm. Something to sleep on. We should get some rest.
I couldn't help but overhear. Well, all right, I could have helped, but didn't. Anyway, I feel the same. Other than the occasional mental exchange, it's almost as if we're not infected. The voice on the ship told me I'd become a beautiful weapon. What do you think it meant? Whatever they were, those plans were interrupted by the dragons. Either way, we can't take the lack of symptoms for granted. We have to find a healer. Well, I've said my piece. Get some rest.
I saw you getting a lecture from our magical friend. I have to say, I thought you'd look worse, but no. Not a tentacle to be seen. Indeed you could. We're all doing surprisingly well, given the circumstances. I'm not taking anything for granted, of course. First sign of change, and I'll have to stop that pretty little heart of yours. I am open to suggestions. Knives, poison, strangulation, whatever you'd prefer. I don't think poison is for me. Nor stabbing, come to think of it. I always felt decapitation was a fine choice. One good swing and then nothing. But we were talking about you. What'll it be? A classic. One good thrust to the heart and you're gone. We need a good blade, of course. Don't want to waste time hacking and prodding with a dinner knife. Well, I'm getting ahead of myself. This is all a worst-case scenario, obviously. If the last day has taught me anything, it's that the impossible is more likely than you think. Now, let's get some rest. The sooner we start tomorrow, the better our chances of keeping this hypothetical.
Doing.
Open the bloody gate!
Nobody gets in! Zevlor's orders!
That pack of goblins will be on us any second!
What's going on?
Goblins are on our tail! Open the gate, Zevlor, now!
You let goblins here? Where is the druid?
Please! There's no time!
The nine hells! Open the gates!
Definitely could have made that.
Shit! Form a line!
Damnable roach! Provoke the blade! And suffer its sting.
I wonder if the gods are watching me.
Well, that didn't work very well. do you miss? Nice.
I'll bleed every last one of you.
Ow. He's dead.
Thank you.
Let's get this over with.
Taking position.
That was the last of them.
Jeez!
Inside, all of you! More may follow! Open the gate!
Damn them.
They were tenacious. I wonder what they wanted here, other than bloodshed. A horde must have settled nearby. More will come, and more after that.
Children here, you fool!
We was running for our lives.
You led them straight to us, and you let them take the druid too? Unbelievable!
Tell that to the dead at the gate.
Shut it, Horns! I'd be lying dead next to the goblins if you'd stalled any longer.
My duty is to this camp.
Oh, God forbid you risk your precious tail. But I shouldn't be surprised. Foulbloods ain't known for courage.
Oh, Jesus.
You see the tiefling's jaw clench. He's about to erupt.
Stand back and watch. Natural 20.
You're right. There's too much at stake.
Worried about your precious eyes. The both of you.
Enough! Squabbling is pointless. The goblins have found us.
At least we agree on that.
More goblins
Gale
could be on
also
their way.
Proofs.
I'm more worried about this parasite than a few goblins. We need a healer.
What is over here? scanning my soul. Oh, what the hell is this? Bugbear with 27 and fearful. So it's you.
And this will do nicely.
Another fight. Let's go. At the ready.
Ooh! Shot me?
I'm ready. On I go.
Yeah, don't shoot me again.
Ready.
Blood comes easy these days. Victory awaits.
Good timing. Never been much of a fighter, so wrestling a bugbear would have gone poorly. But you're not here for heroics, are you? Avernus's stench is all over your skin. Let me guess. Your devil mistress sent you to get her soul coin back. Too bad. I earned it, fair and square.
Are you okay? Come here. Did you have a bad dream?
You almost seem honest. Care to explain why you reek of the hells? Considering what I've seen, you'd be surprised. But if you're not here for the coin, I'd rather enjoy the quiet. There's not much of it anywhere else.
This is gonna be rough! Never mind. Not as bad as I thought.
Well, that's quite the story. And I thought I was doomed. Now I feel sorry for you. Here. Take this. It's worth a fortune. But a fortune's not worth much if you're dead. Consider it payment for saving my life. It's a soul wrapped up in a terrible iron package. Don't ask whose, because I don't know. I hope it brings you better luck than it has me.
No one back home will ever believe this.
Not everyone subscribes to what is mine is yours, it seems.
Not now. Please.
Have some respect. This really isn't the time to talk.
God damn.
Forgive that display. Aradin's a blowhard, but that's no cause for me to join him. Thank you for your help out there. I'm Zevlor. Well met. I should warn you, visitors are no longer welcome in this grove. Whatever your business, I'd see to it quickly. The druids are forcing everyone out. This attack will only strengthen their resolve. Lucky you. There have been several attacks by different monsters. The druids blame us outsiders for drawing them here. Nobody's welcome anymore. They've started a ritual to cut the grove off from the world outside. We can't stay, but we'll be slaughtered if we leave. We're no fighters. I've tried. Korga, their new first druid, won't even see me. You, though. I know it's not your business, but she owes you for saving this place.
We
could
try.
Perhaps you could persuade her for more time to prepare, if nothing else.
I'm surprised I have this much energy, because I'm tired.
Really? We're messengers now.
We'd owe you a great debt. If we're forced to leave now, we won't make it to the city. You'll find the druids at the heart of the grove. Please, make them see sense before more lives are lost.
But we can't just abandon people. This leads me back to where I was. Essentially.
It's been a long day. I'll need to rest.
Oh, are we leveling up?
What to do?
We are leveling up. Oh, thank God. Try that out. I'll try that. Now for him. Specialization available. Ooh, I almost died. Thank you. hollow.
I care about our lives, our futures.
No, you just care about your pals. We can't just leave. They're kin.
I'll not gamble our lives, our futures, on people who are as good as dead. We must leave for Baldur's Gate at once.
Can we all just take a moment, please?
What's the point in blazing spells if we don't bloody use them? We should stay. These people aren't fighters. We can help.
Or yell louder. That's fine too.
We'll see how this one goes. I might fail it. Just kidding, I might not.
Thank you. It's the right thing to do, and you know it.
She's right, Roland. We're better than this.
Zergen. Fine, I'll stay too. Lest you both end up with your throat slit by goblin blade.
Thank you, Roland.
I don't want to.
How long until Roland shows off his thunder wave? And swing and
children! Look who's here!
Go on. Give me a best shot. Not bad. Again.
I can't do it. I'm not like you.
Umi, I don't need you to be like me. You just have to buy enough time to run. Come on. I believe in you. You can do this. You're on the right path, Umi. Go on now. Practice what you've learned. Well met. The Blade of Frontiers at your...
The man's smile bends downward, and his thoughts become yours. You are the Blade of Frontiers racing through the wastes of Avernus.
Ooh.
Just ahead, a diabolical figure, red skin, single curled horn, blazes with flame, bloodied great axe held high.
Hell's great fires. You are on the ship. You saw her then. Advocatus Diaboli.
Advocatus Diaboli. A devil's advocate. A champion in the blood war between diabolical forces and demons.
Her name is Karlak. An archdevil soldier I swore on my good eye to kill.
I tracked her through the hells to the Mindflayer ship. But the damned Illithids infected me before I could end her.
She's out there now, preying on the innocent. I don't kill her, she'll leave behind nothing but a trail of corpses.
I'd love to join, but I don't think there's enough space for me to squeeze in.
A splendid plan. We'll talk more there.
This is boring. We should train against real goblins.
You ain't gonna shoot me. Your hands are shaking.
Put it down. She can't fight back.
That's the point. Get out of the way.
She didn't kill your brother, Arca. You're better than this.
Shoot before you lose your nerve, Tiefling. If you ever had it to begin with. I'm not afraid. Chosen by the Absolute, I am. I'm blessed. Oh, I'll bless you, all right. Looks like the apps. You move.
I might fail this. We'll see. Nope. Well, I'm okay.
You're right. I wish you weren't. I really do. Damn you. Damn it! Why do you care if a goblin lives or dies?
Your soft heart will be the death of us.
You'd better be right.
It's all right, Arca. Let's go.
Have fun with that.
Right. I've got food, water, my dagger.
Why, hello there, sweetness.
This is ridiculous.
Make me hurt you, boy.
Too late! Looking at you is painful enough!
Depends. How many people are dumb enough to ask?
His gaze is following me.
This is gonna be terrible. Oh? I actually made it this time.
Something's off. This creature isn't what it appears to be. Hold out your hand, lady. Let me show you something. Go on. Take this ring. It's lucky. Call it heads or tails. Heads it is. See? That's the kind of luck you get from one of my lucky rings. I've got more where that came from. Real cheap, too. Interested? Okay, fair. Heads or tails? Call it. Tails it is! There. Happy? Hey, hold on, you gotta pay for that. You got it. One sec. That's what I got. You bought something. Most everybody says it looks like junk and moves on. Anyway, see.
You realize your bag feels light. You were just robbed.
Not a chance I'll fit in there.
Careful, I might.
That thing is small.
And I am not.
Still alive, so that's progress.
Ta-da.
going to own that town. Long until we leave now.
Okay. I just wanted to check because it seems bugged.
We're going to own that town.
You are unable to speak. Unable to speak.
Suspicious? No? Nice try. The bears are nice here. Yes? Anyway, I won't say anything else.
Before you can say anything else. Whatever secrets lie beyond this opening will be for someone smaller to discover.
Why was the badger so big?
Well, some rests better than none.
To visit. My kids say you've been busy since you got here. And I hear you have a problem. A few things are missing from your pack. Is that right? Maybe we can do something about this. Anyway, you want to talk? Talk. Maybe one of the kids picked up something of yours by mistake. I couldn't say. Might help if you pay the inspection fee. I could take a look.
Let's see.
Honesty and politeness. I like that.
We took this off you before. Some of it's missing, feels like. But there you go.
And to make sure none of the kids on the job outside mess with you, show them this.
Hate them. Okay.
You got it. Now, we done here or what? We're saving up for a better hideout when we get to Baldur's Gate. Why? You planning on telling me stealing is wrong? So what? Should we be panicking like everyone else? We have a plan. We're the ones who'll end up on top in the gate. Anything else? Well, it's been a pleasure. The gate will never see us coming.
Enough. Now, forward.
Hello. Let's see if that fixes it, because it got glitched.
How long do you think we've got before the goblins come?
There we go.
We should be getting drunk at least. It's no fun waiting for death sober. We should be getting drunk at... Mordai's eyes. Another one. My friend's blood not enough. Come to rip me open too.
In Kresh Kalir, a formal greeting begins with a bow.
Is this monster with you?
Lower. You dare interrupt? Has the tadpole ravaged your senses?
Thanks. What do you want from me? On the road to Baldur's Gate. Near the mountain pass. Saw us for we saw it. Jammed its blade through Yul's belly. Straight to the other side. And I just ran.
The map. Show me.
No hard feelings.
The last time a subordinate questioned my judgment, I ate tongue stew that very night.
I warned you, didn't I? You ought to reconsider keeping her around before she causes real trouble.
Kenya. Your tantrum proves you no wiser than a hatchling. The teethling was clear. If there are Githyanki west of here, that must be our objective. Purification cannot wait. I am unfamiliar with the... well, I shall not say culture. Custom, perhaps. You will educate me on matters of this... Fey run. The Kresh holds the Zathisk. It will cleanse us of the parasite. By covenant, I can say no more.
Well. Carl Ack.
I could use the target practice.
Hidden. Okay.
Is that everything? I think that's everything. This is ridiculous.
That's curious.
Can't keep the goblins out forever.
Oh, yes.
This is no fortress.
I was going this way before the children distracted me.
Please, let us through.
Let my daughter go right now. She's a thief, Hellspawn. And you will wait for Corga's judgment. Now get back. Oh, let me through, Mragrisham, or I'll rip your damn throat out.
Bear.
Calm, Magrin. Give her a chance. You, get back! Druid or not, you're still an outsider to this place. Entry is forbidden.
A moment, Giona.
What? Oh, I understand. You. Apparently Corga wants to see you. Go ahead.
Who? Not you, not you.
Ah, I do wish I could understand you.
Not you. Not you. You? Nope.
Find our master. Protect.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
This is madness, Corga. She's just a...
A what, Wrath? A thief? A poison? A threat? I will imprison the devil. And I will cast out every stranger. The Tree Father's words. Your circle taught well. You know, then, that Sylvanas spoke further. The parasite must be removed for new seed to grow. Yet behold, the parasite lives. She eats our food, drinks our water, then steals our most holy idol in thanks. Wrath, lock her up. She remains here until the rite is complete. And keep still, devil. Teela is restless.
Come, Corga. We took back the idol. Surely...
Do it.
Spot on.
I hear the Tree Father's spirit in your words. It is as you say. Sivisif, Teela, to me. Out, thief. My grace has its limits.
It hurts.
The fuck?
Thank you, Corga. Master Halsin.
Halsin isn't here. Keep his name off your tongue, lest Teela pierce it.
God damn.
Go on. Say it. You think I'm a monster? Ah, you don't see a monster. You just look at me through one's eyes. You are like the devils. Where they tread, chaos follows.
No matter. I took back the idol of Sylvanas, and the rite is resumed. We will seal the grove, free from harm, free of intruders. A disease of the flower must not reach the root. Pluck the petals, sever the branch if you must, but cut out the rot before it infects the whole of the wood. Teachings of the Tree Father. Do you agree? Then you know I heed his wisdom. I protect the circle, whatever the cost. You showed great men. I want you to provide your services to Sevlor. Offer to guide the Outlanders out of the grove. They're to be gone before final prayer. The Viper must strike. You will do. This tale ends but one way.
I wonder. Let's go back to this and try the dialogue options differently.
How long do you think we've got before the goblins come? My friend, is this monster with you?
You dare interrupt? Has the tad...
Kichoki, fine.
Thanks. What do you want from me? Feeling.
Stop me yet.
Gods, deliver me.
The last... I warned you, didn't I? You ought to reconsider keeping her around before she causes... Kenya, the tea. You will educate... the crack by covenant, I can...
Just because we already know what that is. And then I'm gonna get us back to where we were because we've already seen it kind of play out.
Please, let us through.
Let my daughter. She's a.
You! Get Kate back! Force my hand and I'll...
A moment.
What? You!
Okay. We're gonna pause right here because it is 1 o'clock in the morning and I'm actually starting to feel the tiredness now. We'll probably play a little bit more tomorrow night. I might get held over again, we'll see. And then probably Tuesday, because I am off on Tuesday. And then I'll work until Saturday, and then I'll be off Saturday, Sunday, and we'll go and see what I will do that four days, and my days off. And then my schedule switches to nights, so that's going to be a weird schedule, and I will figure out what works best for me with that when we get to that point. But I'm going to go to bed right now, so good night, guys.